together to offer help. Joining me this morning, we got Jill Salamone, Angie Bell, the chauffeur, Trisha Mullen, Patty Raker, and Anne Ryan. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
So, Angie, let's start with you. Tell us about her story.
Thank you for letting us share her story.
Absolutely.
I've been friends with Lisa since second grade at St. Dominic, and I've gone to high school with her. We've all gone to high school with her. And she just really had a rough time. She was widowed in 2003. 2 weeks later, her mom, driving up to Chicago, was killed in a car accident. And then 6 months later, her dad unexpectedly died of a medical issue that wasn't really identified previously. So she just really had a rough time. And then she went through a back surgery from a fall. And then she had two subsequent back surgeries. And she's still living with daily pain every single day from those injuries. And now she's struggling with breast cancer. Recently found out that it's progressed to stage 3 breast cancer. So she's got a really, really great, strong family support, and she's got a really strong faith in God, and she's remained positive, and I'm so proud of her.
Yeah. And so, Trisha, what are you guys doing? Let's
see. So this coming Friday, we're having a fundraiser for her. It's going to be at Jim and Jack's on the river, on River Road, on the west side of town, and it's going to be a really great time. It's a Mardi Gras theme. Lisa's family really enjoyed Mardi Gras and celebrating, so we're going to have the beads and everything
going.
Yeah. We have live music by Project Doyle. We have 40 baskets we're raffling off, as well as a trip to Naples, Florida.
My goodness. That sounds incredible.
Yeah.
And, you know, some of the prizes, of course, these baskets, this is what really can raise money, a lot of money for people, for Lisa especially. And so why don't you tell us a little bit about some of the things that you guys are offering him?
Well, I think we're all totally surprised by the outpouring from the community, because literally every day somebody walks in, calls us, or drops off at our houses money, gift cards, more baskets. You know, I think we're up to like 40 baskets now. But then we have the condo in Naples for 5 nights, and then we get spending money if you win that. We have a bucket of cheer. We have lottery tree. Every basket is worth at least $100, because people just giving gift cards and Vic's driving school, free driving, I think, lessons if you have a 15 or 16-year-old coming out this year, that was covered. It's really overwhelming to see how much is coming in.
Absolutely. And we talk about community building and coming through for people who, you know, may be down and out at moments of need. And that's what you guys are doing right now. So inspiring, so remarkable. Really appreciate you guys coming on.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, the Mardi Gras themed fundraiser, it's coming up this Friday, February 2nd. It's at Jim and Jack's on the river. The party goes from